Sakura Zuka 46 Rina Mitsuda vowed to give her best performance in her HNHK Kuwako Yuta Gessen. Taken in December 2023, Sakura Zuka 46 captain Rina Mitsuda talked about her enthusiasm for the 17th 4th NHK Kuwako Yuta Gessen on a New Year Eve will be her first appearance in 2 years. 3 years have passed since her name changed from a Kayaki Zuka 46, and she has released 3 singles and performed her first overseas performance. We looked back the breakthrough in 2023 Yokoyama Ki, her first appearance in Kuwako in 2 years. We were allowed to perform right after he changed our name in 2020, but the honest and the time we did not feel like we were able to perform on our own.